Mr. Marsh, I'm afraid that the test came back positive. You do have testicular cancer.
Friend, you bomb!